Hey there guys, it's Nick Scottney for Gaming and Other Stuff. Thank you for joining me. Just thought I'd do this quick video, don't know if any of you guys come across this. Basically, I had a glitch the other day on Tapped Out, whereby, as you see, I completed this quest for the building, but during that time, I also leveled up. So, as you can see, I'm leveling up and I get my donuts, get 3 donuts, like so. But then, the game doesn't actually recognise that I've finished the task. So you can see me here, I'm kind of like pressing on the building, trying to work out how I can get this task complete. Obviously it still doesn't let me do anything. I think I go into move mode here, try to move it, replace it, and that doesn't have any effect either. So the actual way to round it is, what you have to do is click on the item like so, in a minute, I'm going to click on the item and chuck it in my inventory. So then what that does is it almost acts like you're replacing the building for the same time again. So then I just see the Sea Captain Homer do their little blurb that they did before. I place it down like so, and that is the goal complete. So that is how, guys, if you find yourself in a similar situation, like the game glitches out, you can actually complete the task. And not all hope is lost. Anyway, guys, hope this video is helpful. If you liked it, please give it a like. If you've got any comments or feedback, please leave them below. And if you're not already, please subscribe. You get all my videos straight to your channel without missing a single thing. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching once again. I've been Nick Scottney for Gaming and Other Stuff. Happy gaming.